unbind him.
Scorpion, we can...
My name is Hanzo Hisashi! You killed my wife, my son, and then you burrowed your way into my head, misdirected my vengeance, cost me my one chance to have them restored!
Your family, I...
Ah! Quiet, sorcerer. Nothing can help you now. You feel my pain.
Scorpion, stop! Crunchy!
Blood for blood. Your debt is paid.
Shit. Free us, now!
How small they are.
This one greets Lord Shinnok.
Quan Chi chose his servants well. He was wise to restore me in Earthrealm, behind their defenses.
Quan Chi deceived them, allowed himself to be captured. He knew they would bring him here.
A pity he did not live to see his work completed. There will be no surprises from you, Mr. Cage. Bring him.
Praise be to Lord Shinnok.
Let us be on our way.
there is an Earthrealm force in Netherrealm.
I am aware. They will be neutralized.
Shit. Mom, where's Dad?
Shinnok.
Mom, where'd they go? Mom?
Your father. Shinnok's prisoner. At the Sky Temple.
Raiden, my old friend.
Master Borecho, I am pleased to see you. It has been many years.
Too long, yes, too long. We old warriors need to stick together, eh?
Most certainly. I presume recent circumstances precipitate your arrival.
Yes. I am concerned that Shinnok may return. I've been trying to contact you. I feared the worst.
When Kano misappropriated Shinnok's amulet, he left behind a snare. Disabling it required that I travel to many strange realms. I must retire to the Jinsei chamber, regain my strength.
You are close to recovering it then. Shinnok's amulet?
I do not know. Disabling Kano's snare demanded my full attention. Once I am rejuvenated, I will confer with General Blade.
If only we could have destroyed Shinnok during the last war. If only he were mortal. Such beauty, like gazing upon the Elder Gods themselves.
I hold out hope that we can turn this crisis to our advantage.
How so?
Quan Chi's magic binds the souls of many we hold dear. Capture him, and we can force him to release them.
Lu Kang and Kong Lao restored. I suppose it is possible.
As long as Quan Chi lives. I've long regretted losing our comrade's souls to Netherrealm's evil. Kung Lao and Liu Kang, they were like sons. I would move the heavens to bring them back to the light.
It is as Master Borecho said. The Shaolin masters are aboard that ship.
Borecho said two ships.
The other has disembarked. We need to determine its destination.
They will talk. I will see to it.
No extraordinary means, Kung.
They raided the Wuxi Academy, killed Master Wen.
Even with Tarkatans, there are boundaries we do not cross.
Yes, Lord Raiden.
I still cannot believe Shao Kahn would order such a brazen attack.
It demonstrated Earthrealm's vulnerability. Shao Kahn knew we would have no choice but to agree to a new tournament.
Liu Kang defeated Shang Tsung. He will beat Shao Kahn.
In good time, Kung Lao. First we free the Shaolin.
All are aboard. This one leaves with the tide.
We are ready.
Shao Kahn demands the hostages be unharmed.
Their wounds are not fatal.
I would hope, Baraka, for your sake.
For yours as well. If you harm them, you answer to me.
Tarkatans are beaten so easily.
Mm-hmm.
return to the wastes with no prize. Step aside.
What's wrong here?
Are you, Raiden?
I am of truth and light. I protect Earthrealm.
This one cares not for Earthrealm and worships no gods.
God speaks. Heed him.
They were not so vexing. All sneers and growls.
Let us free those aboard this vessel. Then you will find the second ship.
Where will you go, Lord Raiden?
The tournament begins soon. Join me as soon as you are able.
We will succeed, Lord Raiden.
Of that, I am certain.
Millions of years ago, Shinnok, one of the Elder Gods, turned on his fellow deities and invaded the Earth.